space and traveling at a faster pace. Then in the leisure summer weather, when we and it sit out together. For now, we feel the world's been round on some momentous journey bound. Journey to what? To whom? To where? The advent bells call out, prepare. Your world is journeying to the birth of God.
Thank you.
The prophet foretells the coming of the Savior. The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those who lived in a land of deep darkness, on them light has shone. For a child has been born for us, a son given to us. Authority rests upon his shoulders, and he is named Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. His authority shall grow continually, and there shall be endless peace for the throne of David and his kingdom. He will establish and uphold it with justice and with righteousness from this time onwards and forevermore. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will do this. Thanks be to God. Thank you. Send the new tales of the world of Jesus. In those days, the decree went out from Emperor Augustus that all the world should be reduced. This was the first restriction and was taken while Quirinius was governor of Syria. All went to their own towns to be registered. Joseph also went from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, the city of David, called because he was descended from the house and family of David. He went to the minister with Mary, to whom he was engaged and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for her to give her a child, and she gave birth to her firstborn son, and wrapped him in bands of cloth and laid him in a manger, because there was no place for them in the inn. Thanks be to God.
Bands of cloth and lying in a manger. And you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are by no means least among the rulers of Judah. For from you shall come a ruler who is to shepherd my people Israel. Then there are secret calls of wise men, and learn from them the exact time when the star had appeared. Then he sent them to Bethlehem, saying, Go and search diligently for the child, and when you have found him, bring me word, so that I may also go and pay him homage. When they had heard the king, they set out, and there they were there, when the star
your voices with those of the angels and archangels, that we may see your glory of life. Give us a place among the shepherds, that we may look upon him for whom our hearts are longing.